Minister of Ports Jay Salgaonkar was all praise for mining industry. He said the industry has contributed a lot in generating jobs for Goans. He said the industry is going through difficult times because of slowdown in ore exports. Goa Barge Owners Association organized a function aboard a boat to officially open the sea channel for barges to carry ore. The transport of ore from mines Murugunga port for export will start soon. After religious ceremonies by a Hindu priest and a Catholic priest, a Srifal was released into the sea. The function was attended by Minister of Ports Jay Salgaonkar, Captain of Ports James Braganza and barge owners.
This industry has contributed in a long way to the economy of the state. So also towards contributing, they've contributed in a big way towards generating employment to the Goans. The figures which I had with me were roughly around 40,000 of people, persons were employed in this industry, around 6,000 crew and more than 30,000 allied ancillaries.
The last financial year, I would say, we have performed in our own way. There were struggles, there were ups, there were downs because of the main mining boom, which was not as it was years back. But we are in the process of funds which are supposed to be coming from the Sagarmala Ministry of Shipping, Government of India, and also from Inland Waterways Authority of India, again a subsidiary of Ministry of Shipping, Government of India. In this, the funds are likely to be given for construction of jetties. We are likely to have 9 jetties which will be piled in the Mandovi, Zawari and the Chambora. We also have 4 floating jetties.
I am Chief Minister ko magla ki 12 to 16 jambaz tanks amke lailo ha te amgele at least pro data kochi mudon je amke 1670 na dilan te bashin kochi mudon ani am same an assurance dilo ha tej bashin am minister ko letter kelo ha minister anu sangla apna attention apun sokl adar amke dito mudon ki da je member an amgele 1 2 3 trip pasun manle tanka full quarter payment fari koru patta which is not possible with us.
Our video journalist Ishwan Parab in Panji.